Malik.
It seems I am not the only one who has gained power. In all my life, I've never seen sorcery like that.
The seal is affecting your mind. You must stop this.
Why did you ask for my half of the medallion? Do you truly want the army gone? Or were you looking for a way to control its power yourself?
If you won't stop this, I will. Give me the medallion.
No!
It wasn't a question.
Were you anyone else, I would execute you for treason! Leave this place. And don't return.
Wait! What could have gone better? I'm not the one suggesting you use the army to gain power. Both of them.
Sandi Suleiman. Hala entegama momigiram.
Does he think I'm King Solomon? See me, he won't follow me.
Yeah.
Where is he going? Malik, it's after his medallion. The throne room's in that direction. I have to get to Malik first. The astrolabe. Malik wrote to me about it. It's supposed to predict the future through the movement of the stars. Somehow, I doubt it predicted the army. only for treason and breaking his astrolabe. Maybe I'll just pretend it wasn't me. No, I didn't touch it. Must have been the Sand Army. This thing is intended as a mode of transportation. Drive the machinery. Thank you.
towards the throne room. Malik must be nearby.
Thank you.